Hello students, welcome back to Standard 6 Mathematics class. We continue with the lesson Integers. Today we are going to study addition of integers. First, the addition of integers using number line. To add a positive number to a given number, we move that many units to the right on the number line from the given number. Let's understand this using an example. Now let's add the numbers 2 and 4. The first step is to locate the first number on the number line. Now this is a number line. We have to locate the number 2 on the number line. This is number 2. Adding 4 means we have to move 4 points to the right because 4 is a positive number. So from 2, 4 steps to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. We reach 6. Let's see. So we end up at 6. That means 2 plus 4 is 6. Let's take another example, 2 plus 3. The steps are, first we have to locate the number 2. So this is 0.2 plus 3. We are adding a positive number, so we have to move to the right. 1, 2, 3. Where do we reach? 5. So 2 plus 3 is 5. I have a few questions here for you to practice. You can try these sums in your notebook. Now, to add a negative number to a given number, we move that many units to the left on the number line from the given number. That is, we move backward on the number line, which means we subtract. Let's see using an example, 3 plus minus 5. When you're adding a negative number, we have to move to the left. The steps are the same. First, we have to locate the first number, which is 3. This is 3. We are adding a negative number minus 5. That means we have to move 5 steps to the left. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now, adding minus 5 means we have to move 5 points to the left from 3. So where do we reach? We reach minus 2, which means 3 plus minus 5 is minus 2. Now, addition of a positive number to a negative number. In this case, the first number is negative and you are adding a positive number to that. The steps are the same. First, we have to locate minus 4 on the number line. This is minus 4. We are adding 3 to this number, a positive number. So we move to the, we move to the right. So 1, 2, 3. Where do we reach? Minus 1, which means minus 4 plus 3 is minus 1. Now, the addition of a negative number to another negative number. The steps are the same again. We first locate the first number, which is minus 2. The question is minus 2 plus minus 4. So we have located minus 2. We have to now move how many steps to the left? 4 steps. Why to the left? Because we are adding a negative number. So let's see 1. 2, 3 and 4. Where do we reach? Minus 6. So minus 2 plus minus 4 is minus 6. Now, another concept, magnitude of an integer. The number we get after we remove the sign which shows whether an integer is positive or negative is called magnitude of the integer. For example, plus 5, the magnitude is 5. Minus 10, the magnitude is 10. Plus 38, the magnitude is 38. Minus 23 is 23. Minus 5, 5. Plus 29, 29. Now, we will continue with addition of integers in the next video. Until then, try to understand the sums solved in the video.
Thank you and have a nice day.